This traditional Chinese folklore is about a boy named Chen Xiang. His mother, a goddess in the heavenly palace, falls in love with a young human scholar at first sight. But their love was strongly opposed by Lan Shan, the elder brother of the goddess. With the help of the magic lotus lantern, the goddess defeated her brother and married the scholar. Later, she gave birth to a baby son called Chen Xiang. However, Lan Shan denies the marriage and punishes the goddess by imprisoning her beneath a mountain and wrests away her magic lotus lantern. Fortunately, Chen Xiang was rescued by the god of thunder, who taught him martial art. When informed of his mother's tragic story, Chen Xiang sets out to save his mother by any means possible. His perseverance and eloquence finally convince another god, a sacred warrior, to join him in the battle against his uncle Lan Shan, the vicious god. At the decisive moment, the lantern appears suddenly, and its brilliant skills all the tricks of the god. The lantern is returned to the liberated mother and harmony is restored. With the reunification of mother, son, father, and the lotus lantern,